Hi friends, welcome to TechieMit. Today in this video we'll see how to change the theme in Spring Tool Suite. So what is the procedure to be followed? So first of all, you have to go to the window in the menu tab, go to the preferences. As you can see, right on the top in the under the general, there is a appearance link. So yeah, over here you can change the theme in which the Spring Tool Suite may appear. Currently it's light and default current it's showing. So now I will change it to classic, and classic, I will choose a classic theme. I will click on apply. I will apply and close, and it's showing that a restart is required for the theme to change the full effect. I'll click on the restart option. Now let's see once what it does. See, on the screen it has reverted to the classic option. You can see the effect of the editor has changed. See the design is a bit changed, and the look and feel is a bit changed. See the means the way it appearance has changed now. So now if I want to again revert it back to some other kind of theme, I will go to again to preferences, go to the general, and under the general I will select the appearance menu. And I will go to the reduce palette, and I will also click on use round tabs. Let's see what happens. Click on apply, apply and close, and restart. I will restart it. So this is the effect of the last theme applied. Now what I will do, I will go to preferences, I will select a dark theme. Suppose I am in the night and I not necessarily need much brighter appearance, so I will prefer a dark appearance, which is usually provided in other famous platforms as YouTube and other platforms also. So I will again go to general, click on appearance, I'll click over here dark, I'll uncheck the round tabs, use the default, I'll click on that, click on apply. Apply and close. I'll click on the restart, and to see the effect, what is the effect? As you can see in the screen, the dark theme has been applied to the Spring Tool Suite. So now the effect and color scheme and all the it's changed. As you can see, now the effect also already changed. Now I'll go to some my program and let's see how it appears. As you can see, this is the theme after applying changes. This is appearing like this. So this video was all about applying themes in Spring Tool Suite. More to come on you for Spring Tool Suite hacks. Do keep liking, subscribing and recommending #TechieMit.